Hello everyone, this is World Conspiracy Daily, WCJ.
China is jealous of India's economic ties with Africa's Egypt solar power plant project. To electrify the remote village of Agaween, close to the Libyan border, India has launched a solar project with a state-of-the-art technology to electrify a remote village in Egypt. The Solar Electrification Project, an off-grid system that is ideal for remote location, has been launched at Agaween village in the western desert in Matrouh Governorate, close to a Libyan border. India provided all the solar panels and subsystem, machineries, equipment and technical support, as well as the training for the technicians, while the Egyptian government provided the location for the implementation of the project. The project was inaugurated by India's ambassador to Egypt, the Sanjay Bhattacharya, and Major General Allah Fatih Abu Zain, the governor of Matrouh. The project harnesses the sun and enriches the life of the villagers. The project is a demonstration of India's technical capabilities, especially in renewable energy, and can be replicated at other locations in Egypt, Mr. Bhattacharya said. The total output of the project is 8.8 kilowatt. The project has the ability to electrify the whole village. Major General Ziad had said the project will not only provide electricity to the Agaween village, but also giving training to the workers on how to maintain and adjust the solar energy system to help forming groups of well-trained workers in the governorate. The solar electrification project at Agaween will provide electricity to 40 houses, a school, a mosque, and the community center. While China is getting jealous of India's abroad projects, China has now planned more of Africa's projects in its OBOR initiative or the One Road initiative. While in the latest survey, Xi Jinping has no trust in African people. And with the latest Sikkim border issue has made both the countries to jump in the economic battle for Africa. So what do you think of India's economic cooperation with Africa and China's cooperation in Africa? Do you think both are the same kind of strategies? Post your comments below. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and follow us on social networks and subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. This is WC Daily. Think big, think different. Bye.